Apart from lectures on introduction to basic skills in search and rescue operation by staff of SEMA and NEMA, as well as operatives of the Nigerian Security and Civil Defense Corps, the seminar also included practical training on vehicle extrication, basic life support for accident victims, and pre-hospital trauma life support for emergency stakeholders. In addition, the training workshop, which has its theme as Building Community Resilience for Disaster Risk Reduction, featured display of life-saving equipment, as well as drill and simulation on search and rescue operation in contemporary disaster situation. In a remark, the Executive Secretary of SEMA, Chief Paul Odenigbo, represented by a director in the agency, Barrister Chukwudi Onyejekwe, explained that the workshop was imperative against the background of incessant avoidable accidents, building collapse, and natural disaster nowadays.
First and foremost is building and the capacity of the community dwellers, our voluntary groups, our relevant stakeholders, the civil defense, and then and our staff also. We call it their capacity. We are building their capacity for disaster risk reduction.
Odenigbo re-emphasized that this is part of the reason why SEMA, in collaboration with the Institute of Safety Professionals of Nigeria, ISPON, would on Wednesday this week hold the first ever Anambra Fire and Safety Summit to be hosted by Governor Willie Obiano at the Professor Dora Akinyele Women Development Center, Oka. For her part, a representative of the Southeast Zonal Office of NEMA, Ms. Ifeyinwa Onya, commended the Anambra State Government for being the foremost state in the zone that is showing practical concern to the plight and welfare of victims and potential victims of natural disaster and accident.
Okay. SEMA, in collaboration with NEMA, National Emergency Agency, we organize a program, a workshop on basic life, basic search and rescue operation. We want to train volunteers and also SEMA staff and other stakeholders on basic search and rescue operation, how to respond to disaster efficiently and effectively. That's why we have come. The SEMA has invited us, and we are working in partnership with SEMA and other stakeholders.
Ms. Onya also pledged the readiness of NEMA to always collaborate and cooperate with the Anambra State Emergency Management Agency to tackle environmental challenges in the state.